Giles is my fellow commentator.
Hi guys, how is everyone?
This is round two. We've done this before.
Yeah.
We have done this exact game before.
Yeah, we commentated.
And it's the first pass. And it's, wing attack. Bit of contact there. Oh, they don't want it. A nice pick up from Rachel and James down the line. Same channels though. Unfortunately, that was footwork, so it'll be passed over. Nearly over the edge.
Derwent sideline, look, they had too big a night out last night, so they're a bit quiet and worse for wear.
I think you did too. And she's setting up to shoot, and she... Oh, nice pick up from the goal shoot. That was a lovely rebound. That is exactly how you want it to go.
They're both well-drilled teams. They know what they're doing.
Oh, that was very good from the wing attack, but nice pick up. Unfortunately, James didn't have that. She's shaking her head. She knows that she messed up.
At the end of the day, she's the most upset. She's most upset about that more than anyone else, really. She knows how good she can be.
You are your harshest critic.
I mean, regardless of the outcome today, it's a real
nice swing.
Both of these teams' seasons getting this far.
And it is 1-1. We are even Stevens. You're very quick off the mark on that centre pass. Seemed James weren't really marking man on in that.
I'm going to rejoin the supporters. You've got this.
Okay, thank you. It's okay. Giles is unfortunately leaving me. Nice support there from the wing attack. Swing to the top of the D, into the D. Oh, we've got a fooler. Rachel stumbled over. Too committed. Nice. She was offside though. Foot was in the wrong position. Therefore, there is a second chance here for Derwent. Bounce pass. Ooh. She's going to swing to the top of the D. There's a lot of fumbling going along. No one's really grabbing the ball at this time. Lovely pick up from James. Unfortunately, there was contact, so it goes back to Derwent. Derwent takes a shot. And it is 2-1 to Derwent. Centre pass, James. Quickly takes it. Oh, interception again. Centre passes really aren't working for James at the moment. They were lucky there. Obstruction centre back to the centre. Unfortunately, that's what's really annoying is you get a good position, then it gets called back and you've lost your position again. So, very scrappy. Quite a far out shot. Nice support from the goal shoot. That's what the goal shoot's for. And for shooting, obviously. Supporters and again James. Again with the fumbling. Good support from the centre, Sally. Touch, so pressure for James. James had the back line. Rachel normally takes the back line. Nice pick up, Kate. Sorry. Handed there the ball. Oh, she signalled and it was intercepted. Good intercept from Derwent. Unfortunately, footwork from the goalkeeper. Goal shoot is open, swinging back. And she goes back in for another go. Classic manoeuvre. When the ball is on the outside of the D, and you do a quick twist, get a better position, shoot your shot a lot better. I think Derwent are a bit more smooth in this game than James. Good space from the wing defence. Looking for options. think James struggling to get into space here, moving forward, as we are doing very diagonal and side-on passes. Ooh, I think that should have been called out, but it wasn't. And it is 2 all. That's the first James successful centre pass that we've had this whole game. See, that's what we call liquid netball there. That's what we want. We want 3 or 4 passes. No interceptions, no replay. That's the dream. Lovely pickup from James. I think James are getting more into the swing of things. It does seem Derwent are very man on. James are struggling for space. Oh, right place, right time, I say. Again with the liquid netball. So that's the 3rd pass, 4th pass. Replay. Turned over. Derwent got the ball. Will they use this to their advantage? They didn't. Was a hard ball. Freya picking up for the pass. That's a risky shot. I think we've learned that this goalkeeper's too good, so overheads will not be an option for James.
Come on, James!
Yes!
Again! She should go for uni. That was a lovely in front ball driving forward. Unfortunately, not enough. It's always the bend in the knees. She's looking. So you can visibly see James is struggling for space.
Come, Darwin!
Bit of a throwaway that.
Use it, Darwin!
Ada, if you're on me,
goalkeeper looking for options. Nice pressure from James. That's what Millie's saying, the shooter. Derwent are really giving James a tough time here, considering the varsity against Derwent James Battle of the Birds, which took place earlier this year. James wiped the floor, but this is not the case today.
What's that? Is that half time?
Team's going to go away, have a chat, talk about what needs improving. I think James will have to think hard about their playing, getting into space, driving for the ball. Derwent, I think they'll be happy with their performance so far. Wonder if there'll be any change of positions. Players coming on. Derwent look like they're staying with their team. I don't think they've got many subs, actually. James will come out with a big squad, so changes will be made. Shooters for James are swapping. Both of them very familiar with playing with each other as they play for the University Threes together, Lottie and Millie. So that pair is a working force. quite a big break. Yeah, thought so. Time's up, players getting back on court. Side swap, of course, only makes it fair. Derwin. Oh, we've got a new player. Wing defence has come on. Derwent supporters cheering their side on. This would be a very big win for them if they beat James. James have won both leagues this year. Why not make it a third? Oh, we've got Poppy, who's coming on for centre. Seeing the state of most of these girls last night, I'm surprised they're even here. Lovely drive from the wing attack. That's another goal for James. There have been very few goals in this game. That was liquid. Oh, contact with the post, not allowed. Oh. Good call. That goalkeeper, she's keeping her goals out. Lovely split jump. Too strong. Lovely intercept. Not expected from a goal shooter.
Use it, Darwin. Reset.
Nice. Yeah, Darwin definitely have a better space. James needs to mark up Manon, I think, a bit more. Marking too much space. Goalkeeper for James, Rachel. Oh, lovely long passes. That's what we like, long passes.
Good pressure, Darwin.
Into the wrong space, lost the ball. Crucial in this game because there's very few goals, showing that there's a lot of interceptions going on. Sometimes when you have two good teams, you just get goal after goal after goal, no intercepts. But this game, very different. And that evens it out, I'm pretty sure. See, there we go. Classic, classic example of James lacking space. Derwent defence is really good.
That's it, lovely pressure.
Derwent keeping heads up, no blame. It's always tough to make a mistake like that.
Nice, Millie.
Lovely space. Same channels though. Can be quite predictable for defenders to intercept. Good. Derwent goalkeeper is really giving the goal attacker, goal shooter a tough time. Not tough enough. James in the lead. Can they make this liquid? I think they can. No, they can't.
Nice.
James got this opportunity to turn it all the way down. Derwin praying, please stop the overheads. Because Rachel's just getting them all. She did an overhead. And she fell over. Wow, this is a very, very turned around game. Lovely split jump from the goal attack.
Oh, that's another one.
Liquidity. Goal defence calling for a heads up. Positive mental attitude changes the whole game. Calling for a towards. 99% of successful passes are just for driving forwards. The other 1% is talent. Ooh, successful bounce pass. Bounce pass is a controversial pass because it never normally works.
Nice, Darren.
Out of hand.
Ooh, lovely intercept. Definitely my player of the match so far. Don't think the James girls are particularly working well, if I'm going to be honest. I think they're a bit in their heads. It's not the normal James I'm used to seeing. Goalkeeper from both teams actually are on top form. Same channels. Maybe use this to go wide. It does flow a lot better when it's in the same channel. I see how it works. But for the game, it's better to switch up the channels. And that's the second quarter done. Again, very few goals. More goals in the first quarter, but very few goals, which is unlike these girls from both teams. In this small interval, notice the support from both sides. We've got a Goodrick team who are here. I don't know what they're here for. I assume they got the Vars game, which is, I think, the runners-up league. Not quite sure. I think I might live stream. This is a shout out to Elle. Thank you for saying you like my commentary. You're a great captain. I'm going to miss you lots. Sorry for shaming the girls earlier. But I think everyone here will agree with me. It's not the James way. Derwent, however, even though James are winning, Derwent, however, seem to be gelling very well, getting quite comfortable on court. I wonder if there's been any changes. The centre's changed. Wing attack Hannah has come off. Let's see how this quarter bodes for the James girls. And Derwent are back with a strong support. Some very vocal fans. I think the James fans are lacking enthusiasm. Ooh, good pressure from James. Maybe this quarter will be the renaissance. Lovely. Oh, pressure. Lovely intercept. However, not successful. Will she take a shot from there? She does. Oh, that was very quick on her feet. Very witty netball. Was that out of hands? It is a Derwent ball. Backline for James. They use this opportunity. Better use of space there. That's what we like to see. Yes, Mia! Yes, Mia! Oh, doesn't look happy with that. She's shaking her head. Her fellow shooters telling her it's okay. Perhaps there's a bit of tension between goal defence, goal attack. Lovely drive. That's it. Best thing to do when you have a bit of tension with your marker is just, you know, be better. Oh, lovely pickup. She nearly goes into the fence though. See, James have not foreseen this circumstance, and the ball is just making its way down the stream to the goal. James can use this. Lovely drive from the centre. Available to Poppy. Poppy is a third year who plays for the Uni Ones. Not normally allowed to play in James' game, but in the College Cup, there are no rules. Wing defence for James, sticking on wing attack like glue.
Lovely swing.
The replay. James ball. Always a risky manoeuvre, that one. Whoa, unforeseen circumstances. That was amazing. That is telepathy. She says sorry. Don't know who was to blame for that one. Little passes for James. Calling for a rebound is always a good tactic to put off your shooters. Not for Millie though.
Easy for Derek.
One hand catch. Lovely marking from James. Sure, that was contact, but the Derwent goal defence is quite vocal. Often questioning the umpire's decisions, which is a big no. Inside the D. Nice. Lovely split. That was great work around the D there. Yeah, this is a lot more comfortable from the James girls now. Oh, jinxed that. It's quite the one-handed player. Ooh, on the ground. Lovely shot. Lovely comeback from that little downfall. Vice captain of James telling them not to run away with it. I think they're letting them slide.
Lovely.
Ooh, that was very good spacing from Derwent. And that's the third quarter done. In the meantime, I will talk about the social that we had yesterday for the James netball. I know that Derwent watched Love Island on their Wednesday, but we did a slip and slide. We've got a fellow James member here, Millie. Any thoughts on the game?
It's going pretty well for James, isn't it?
Don't you think they're not playing as well as they normally do?
Who's
James?
Oh yeah, no, I wonder why.
I wonder why too. I think James are winning.
Yeah.
but it's very close. It's, I was saying, it's not the classic James game, you know, considering Battle of the Birds was very...
Yeah, well, it's a different squad, isn't it, this time?
Different squad.
Different squad, so it's different vibe on court.
I feel there's a... The vibe is quite like...
Very slow.
I said very few goals.
There's a lot of passes for the number of goals, like between.
Very good point, yeah. So at the rest of our social for James, we had lifeguards, swimmers and sharks. We had three inflatable sharks, did a slip and slide, water balloons, lots of drinking, the whole shebang. And it was great fun. Followed by flares.
For some.
Unfortunately, Millie was required to help her housemate. He was
absolutely shedded.
Shedded.
Cream crackered.
Funny, but let's make it happen.
Who is the
Do we know the score so far?
Oh, I don't know.
We can bring it back. Light work. What does it look more than 10?
Cool. That's fine, don't worry, guys.
Hi, I'm Sarah McHugh on the Derwent side. Wasn't asked to pay for the ones, but that's okay. Like, we don't want to have the best player on the court, wouldn't be fair to James. I'm a third year, study politics. How are we finding this so far today, guys? We loving it?
We are. We were just saying James girls aren't playing the normal way they do. They're lacking.
They are doing very well, to be fair. They are, like, I think there's a bit of scrappiness. I think it comes from the, you know, having so much pressure with the commentation and the live stream and just
it
having
is
so
a lot
many
of
supporters
pressure,
out.
All the supporters.
I mean, in a normal netball match, like, not even your own subs are watching the game. Like, to have this many people, like, on the sideline is probably a bit intimidating, but, you know, it's a very impressive performance so far.
Derwent.
Right, let's go, Derwent! Strong.
Can James uphold this?
Or are we going to see one have a comeback from the birds?
Neva's very hungover. Any words
right,
from the game?
Let's go, Derwent!
Yeah, it's going well. Yeah, that's all I've got to say.
That is literally all she has to say.
Obviously completely impartial commentary over here. That's Sally Williams stepping up to the plate. Roberta Leach, former twos captain, showing us how it's done.
Lost the ball.
Who will get the first goal?
For this last quarter, I'm predicting James.
Yeah, seeing some good court movement from James. Can Dan bring it back?
Pass.
Apparently
lovely
not. Yeah, touch from Mia there.
That was a head-on collision. Yeah, Poppy's especially.
Poppy's brain just jiggled. She's so good still.
Can James get the first goal? Yes, they can.
They
did. Very impressive. Got James Centre stepping up to the plate.
So Neve there said that everyone in James is struggling.
Doing very well. Struggling through it.
It's a good game to watch. You know, it's not.
It's a real show how you play and do really like. It's very different today.
Did all of your players go out last night? Because I think 100% of our team went out.
Yeah. They did.
It's the beauty of our college netball. There's absolutely no kind of drinking ban imposed. It's just sort of rock up and do your
not
best.
Before the final.
Absolutely not. Can they play through the hangover? Let's find out.
Perfect hangover cure. Sweat out the alcohol. Neve said it wasn't a good cue for her.
Well, one's captain now stepping up to the plate. Can she do it?
Ooh, a lot of contact. That was heavy.
Nice, Derwent!
Come on, James, let's go!
Come on, James. Oh, not what we want.
It's a Derwent ball from the sidelines. Can we put this into a goal? Can we see that incredible Derwent conversion?
It's definitely the hangover.
I think we can. Straight to Sally Williams. over to Rose Sarah Kelly, our double barrel netball goddess. One's captain showing us what it means to be. Yeah, that's it. Nothing but net. Right, let's use this. Sally Williams stepping up to the plate. Pardon? Charles, you have to have some level of netball knowledge to speak on this.
Oh, good swing into the D. That was quite risky, though. Lovely space by the goal attack.
Our ones captain is currently in Cabos. Like, she's not even here.
Our captain's in Central Parks.
Apologies, guys, for the lack of professionalness there.
Yeah, he's going.
I know, I haven't told her.
Basically, stepping up, Sally Williams. Oh, bit of pocket there.
Just a bit of banter on side court captain today.
The commentator's a bit of a prankster.
Any pranksters on court today? Anyone pranking? James are pranking. Pranking Derwent.
Sorry. Off court rivalry.
We are impartial here.
Nice, Kay!
Oh, it's mayhem. It's absolute mayhem.
Come on, girls, heads up!
Clara, the mic's not on.
Nice, Liz, nice!
Lovely. That was very good from the goalkeeper.
Go on, let's go. Well picked up, Freya.
Wait, is it actually not?
Apparently not.
I feel like Louis from One Direction.
It's not on. I will not be silenced. Is it on? Oh, yeah. No, it is, guys. Don't worry. Don't you fret.
Spacing from James. Poppy, who's played for Switzerland national team.
Yeah,
bit of a flex, bit of a celeb. She doesn't look typically Swiss. I'd say more Swedish. Yeah, I thought she was from America too.
Yeah, hands raised.
Nice, Sally.
French.
So she's French?
No, she speaks French. Yeah, so we have a French player. We don't have a French player. We have a player that can speak French.
Nice. What she does, Sally Williams.
Very, very sweet. Yeah, I know. I actually
kind of forgot. This is the quarter that James needs. Ooh, bit of a silly mistake there from Millie.
It was noticed.
Maybe she's pranking us. Not a funny prank.
Taken that one and ran with it.
They've got a dog?
Yeah, they've got it. They've like rented a dog.
Got it too far. I can't remember what its name is, but I was trying to get it.
Good pressure, darling.
Well, no, I did it this morning when I was kind of feeling.
Another one. She's saying yes. Thank God. Thank God I can still play even though I'm horrendously hungover. That's what Poppy's saying.
Poppy's counting down the minutes.
Lovely.
Poppy, get yourself to the car.
The hair of the dog.
You're going to get a lemonade.
Oh my god, I might get a lemonade. Yeah, post-match ritual for many teams is the Charles or Courtyard or any pub.
Come on, James, let's go, go!
Lovely. She's angry.
Nice, and again.
You are your worst critic.
Whoa, oh, fucking hell. Sorry.
I just nearly got trampled on.
Sorry about that, guys.
Oh, player down. What
it's
is happening?
Shit, tomfoolery, guys.
Everyone's gone delusional. The sun's got to everyone's head. The alcohol is still in everyone's system. It is a Thursday.
Don't worry about that, Kate.
Head of college sport. Please don't put our games on a Thursday. And that is it. That is the final game.
Is it neck and neck? Is a difference of 10 goals neck and neck? I would agree that it definitely is. Well played. All the players taking part that counts.
Handshakes all round. Three cheers.
Exactly.
Three cheers for the players, for the umpires, for the goals.
I hope so. Because God knows no one will be taking that home.
The supporters. The heart of the sport.
You know, they really left it all on the court today.
We're going to do some... I wonder who the player's player... Who was your player's player, Minnie?
From Derwin or James? Both.
I think the goalkeepers.
Thank you very much, guys. Over and out.
There was lots of battling for when the rebound. So I'm going to give it to the goalkeepers and the goal shooters. And also, we've got to shout out Poppy because I think she did play through the most horrendous hangover. I think she was the one that put in the shift today.
I agree.
What about you, Tabitha?
I think the goalkeepers, Rachel and the goalkeeper from Derwent, they were my favourites. 3-2 time! So, thank you for listening to me. This is the College Cup final. James winners. Great game. Signing off. Over and out.